If you're planning on becoming a laser technician and would like to know everything about it, like how much you can possibly earn and what services you'll be qualified to offer, then you're absolutely at the right place. People tend to care a lot about their physical appearances. That is probably why medical aesthetics is projected to become a $17.7 billion market by 2023. A major driver of this growth has been the growing demand for minimal and non-invasive cosmetic procedures. Some of the most popular ones are laser hair removal, tattoo removal, and skin rejuvenation. According to the American Society for Aesthetic Plastic Surgery, there was a 7.3% rise in the number of non-surgical aesthetic procedures performed in 2016. These numbers continue to grow. While some states allow only a medical professional to operate a laser, most states allow anyone with the necessary qualifications to do the same. Becoming a laser technician is well within reach. Workplace. A laser technician can work at a medical spa, salon, or a laser center under the supervision of a medical professional. They can also work at a clinic assisting a doctor. This generally includes dermatology, plastic surgery, and ophthalmology practices. While most states allow anyone with appropriate laser training to operate a laser, certain procedures and treatments may be restricted under appropriate cosmetology or medical laws. Services. Laser treatment covers a wide range of services, and it's a laser technician's job to deliver them well. Some of them are hair removal, skin tightening, laser peels, and photo facials, to name a few. There is a lot of untapped potential in the field of laser. New benefits and uses are constantly being discovered, and a laser technician has the opportunity to move along with these changes. It's still very much a new and growing career. Salary and job opportunities. According to the US Bureau of Labor Statistics, skincare specialists, including laser technicians, will witness an 11% growth in job opportunities during the period 2018 to 2028. The median annual salary in this sector is around $34,000, whereas the top 10% earned as high as $62,000 as of 2019. Salary also varies depending on location, employer, and types of treatment delivered. Some laser technicians also get 3 to 50% commission. It is common in this field to work more than 40 hours a week, sometimes even on weekends and evenings. Becoming a laser technician. Operating a laser requires skill and expertise. To become a true professional and to gain the trust of the customer, it is very important to graduate from a recognized laser institute. Laser training programs can last anywhere from a few weeks to months. Obtaining a proper degree in laser technology can take up to a few years. Depending on state laws, some programs may be open only to people with a medical background. These programs focus on two aspects: laser knowledge and hands-on training. Some of the most crucial areas of study are laser safety, laser devices, laser biophysics, effects on skin tissues, regulatory guidelines, and pre- and post-patient care. After classroom teaching, the program focuses on clinical training. The professors show students how to use the laser and perform different treatments under supervision. Choosing the right school for training is very important. The school must be accredited or certified under appropriate regulations to be legitimate. Becoming a certified laser technician. It is important to understand that completing training and getting certified are two different things. Generally, certification requires passing a final examination following the completion of the training program and clinical experience. National Council on Laser Certification, NCLC, International Aesthetic and Laser Association, IALA, now merged with AMSPA, the Board of Laser Safety, BLS, as well as some state medical boards, authorize laser certifications. Some of the most common certifications are Certified Laser Specialist, Laser Safety Officer, and Certified Laser Hair Removal Specialist. Each state has a different eligibility criteria, like having different licenses and registration that is necessary for work. For example, Arizona requires a state license authorized by the Arizona Department of Health Services. While getting certified is not a compulsory requirement in most states, certification can enhance credibility and prospects. How much does it cost to become a laser technician? The cost will ultimately depend upon the choice of school and the length and type of training program. 2 to 3 days seminar and workshops can cost as low as $1,000. Programs that cover 40 to 60 hours of training might cost anything between $2,500 to $5,000. 90 to 120 hour courses may cost as much as $6,000 or more. Examination fees for certification may be around $200 to $300, whereas renewal of certification generally costs around $90 to $100 in case of NCLC. Many training programs and schools also offer financial aid and grants. Skills and qualities of a good laser technician. It is a must to have good eye-hand coordination and swift and steady movements. A laser technician should be careful of the smallest of details. A significant part of this job entails interaction with customers. A laser technician needs to have an approachable personality and good communication skills. A laser technician should keep their clients well informed and comfortable throughout the process. Lasers are high technology devices that need great care and attention. A laser technician must be well aware of its different features, uses, and functioning. A laser technician must be able to determine when a customer's condition requires professional medical care. That's all for now, and if you found our video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you!